broadcasting from Lanuki, Kenya. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL Editorial News Weekend Review for December 11th, 2010. LTL with Eustace, that stands for justice.
Yeah, thank you.
Now, we told about the WikiLeaks, the founder, Julian Assange, who came, who have a leak of his own, cannot use a condom on a Swedish girls in Sweden. There he is. He can't even cover himself and protect himself. Now you're in a British prison. And then we talked about dirt, you know, some leaks about Kenya by Michael Rainberger. You know, he's like the snitch to the president and WikiLeaks so he could get paid. Like he's not making enough money. What? You're not making more money than the MPs?
Yeah.
Maybe he's not making more money than the MPs.
The MPs here.
Yeah, because the MPs in Kenya are making more money than him, and so he's crying. I got to snitch to get rich.
So that's why he sneaks the cables.
Right.
Yeah.
Throwing cables, which is nothing but messages by diplomats. Do you think Michael Rainberger is a diplomat? Well, that's okay. Hey, he's going to be out of office soon, okay? Put me in. I'll help Kenya. We need to make money. And I'll tell you about that coming up. But here's another one. Now, since we talked about Kenya, let's talk about the U.S. Now, U.S. Attorney General, Mr. Eric Holdem,
Holder.
And so he's trying
Holder. Okay.
He's trying to clear up. He's a brother.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a cool brother. He's you know, dignified like Barack Obama. Stand up, and chest out. He's like, let me clear things up.
Yeah.
Let me clear things up.
Yeah.
So what he's trying to clear up is over 250,000 cables, which is of messages.
Yeah.
Of diplomats that was digging into the U.S. business. The one about the Iraq, Afghanistan, and Iran situation to other situation that deals, I guess he maybe got something about the 9/11 2001 situation with the trade towers falling down. He got so much. Because from the founder, you know, Julian, he had to clear up a lot of things. And I guess because of Guantanamo Bay, what happened over there.
Yeah.
And so there's a lot of dirt. And really, it really came down with George W. Bush. I mean, he did over, almost over a half of the cables. Yeah, George W. Bush. Yeah, you know Bush.
Yeah, Bush.
Yeah.
The strong man.
Yeah, you know, the Mazulu. Well, we ain't going to tell you what that is. You got to translate that to English, and then you see what it is. But anyway, there was so much dirt on America, and let me see, that Obama administration is trying to clear that up, and what's happening is, Obama, you're on losing ground right now. Mm-hmm. Losing ground. So the thing is, we don't know what's going on with you, man. Hey, maybe you need to come to Kenya.
He's sleeping on the job.
Nobody's not telling him. Mm-hmm. They want him to fail.
Yeah.
But we'll tell about that story too, about that leak. But anyway, that's what's going on with America. They got so much stories about going on with the wars that happened and other situations that Eric Holder is trying to clear up and he's trying to get that straight. Good luck, because guess who got all the information now? you know, Iranian president, Ahmadinejad. You got others, the Chinese president, you know, he's got something. And others, they got some dirt on you.
Korean.
Yeah, that's why Pakistan, who got dirt on them with the Taliban's, Iran, who got dirt because of the presidency and how that was conducted, you know how that was. And I guess also Iraq, about the weapon of mass destruction. And then to find out that the WMD went, they say it went across and went to Syria.
Yeah.
On the tracks. So, guess what? You got so much dirt, man. Oh, man. You could dig forever, man. You could dig all the way down to China. And even China got some dirt on you. So, that's it. But we're going to continue on with that final part about... some leak.
Some leaks for WikiLeaks.
Leaks for WikiLeaks. Yeah. Coming up next on the LTL Editorial News Weekend Review.